What's up, guys? So I'm here with Paul Wallace.
Hey, how are you doing?
All right. So, how do you find everything that's been happening at Goodwood?
Goodwood's my favorite car event. Like every year, you get the coolest cars. All the manufacturers bring like their latest stuff, but they get driven properly as well. Yeah. So, like the Ferraris. I mean, how often are you going to see FXXK and things like that that burn out?
Next to each other as well.
Yeah, and next to each other. Yeah, so it's pretty damn cool.
Is this your first day today, or were you here yesterday?
No, this is my first and last day today. So usually I do like the entire weekend, but today unfortunately is my only day because on Sunday I do Mobile Rally. So I'm going to be like traveling.
That's starting on the 26th, am I right?
On Sunday, yeah.
And can you tell us a bit more about that? You know, how's that going to work out?
Yeah, so me and Sam are Team 109 and we're driving a Rolls-Royce Phantom. So completely ridiculous car, but it's going to be a lot of fun, a lot of comfort, and we're going to just enjoy it. There's no tech, so we're not allowed a sat nav. We have to use roadmaps, so that's one challenge, and then there's more challenges along the way, so we have no idea what we're in for at the moment, apart from fuel economy. That's the only thing we know, because massive engine.
All right, cool. Well, guys, that's Supercars of London for you, Paul Wallace. Don't forget to click subscribe on his channel, and mine as well. Model sir, guys.
Yeah, subscribe to him.
All right, thanks, man.
No worries.
Alright, don't worry about it then. I'll throw you some answer.
Do you want to do another one? My thumbs down.
Oh, yeah. Good job.